Hey, so we got this gig. My agent told me to come to this condo, and he's got some work for me. So excited to see how this goes.
Oh, hey Jay, what's going on? You got a job for me here? It's kind of an interesting looking place. You're shooting a porno?
Look, I prepared some stuff. I don't know, you know, comedic, serious, clown, juggling.
Listen, I have to sell this house.
The former
owner, I guess things got mixed up in her brain. She was in a bad place when I last saw her. So she thinks I'm an agent. I'm your agent. I'm with you till you die.
What do you need from me? I don't know anything about real estate.
I don't know anything about real estate. I need you to help me, you know, sell this, look like I know what I'm doing. You're here with me. You're mano y mano. You know, I
don't know.
Sometimes an agent has to be kind of a tough lover, you know? And I'm about to give you a tough fucking. You're gonna help me sell this fucking house.
Is there something wrong with it or something?
Well, there's a rumor that somebody passed away and,
Did she?
Well, of course she did. She shot herself.
Oh.
I know. I can do this. I just have to pretend it's a role. I'm gonna play homeowner. I'll be the homeowner, and I'll help you sell this place. Everything will be fine, okay?
Yeah, you do what you have to.
Do what I have to.
They're coming.
Look, no!
There's blood in the carpet. There's no way.
Look, I'm going to fillet the homeowner, okay?
Okay.
Remember, okay. I'm a method actor.
Okay.
I'm convincing. I've got chops, okay? Why don't you believe me? These people are gonna come to this house and they're gonna meet me, the real homeowner. It's kicking in already. I am a homeowner. This is my home.
Okay.
Okay, this is my home.
Okay.
I'm getting ready to sell it.
Okay.
Okay? This is it. This is it. Here we go.
Okay, we're gonna sell the house. We're gonna sell the house.
Yes.
This is where she died. We're gonna sell the house.
Yes.
I'm Jay Detweiler. I'm an agent. Obviously, I'm working my way up. Right before this, I was a travel agent. And I killed it. I did an amazing job. I booked some great vacations. So now I'm up to the next level, which is real estate. And honestly, I haven't sold a damn house. So this is a big one for me. If I can sell this one, I can sell anything. You can sell a murder house, you can sell anything. That's what we say. And this is just self-murder.
Hi. Chris,
hi,
and
Debbie.
Nice to meet you.
Welcome. Yeah, this is the condo.
Take a look, yeah.
Unit 301.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Yes, lots of light. I can tell you're light-loving people.
Oh, there was one thing about the email that I sent you.
Sure,
We'd heard on a local forum that there'd been a terrible death.
Well, I must be a ghost then, because I'm the owner.
Oh, wow.
Hi. Lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Yes, nice to meet you.
Nice. Thanks so much for coming and checking out my beautiful home.
So this is the, what do you call it?
It's sort of the jumble room.
This is great carpet. It's imported.
It is an imported carpet.
From Inglewood.
I don't know.
Oh, sorry. Don't want to be, a wacky wally.
Oh my God. What's been going on here?
It's a beautiful little room.
So this all is going to go?
It's all gone. Okay. Yeah, it was a, lower income hospital, but I tell you what, the people I saw going in there.
Did you have a lot of people living with you here?
No, just me. Nobody died.
Yeah, it's not so obvious.
Ripe.
Yes, so fully wired. Obvious.
There's just something special about this place.
Yeah, it's got potential for sure.
It's just something special about it. And I just hope that if you move in, then you get a little bit of that too.
That's really nice of you to say.
That's really nice.
What? Can I ask what's motivating you to sell? Are you?
I'm moving to Venice, I guess.
Moving on up, the city that never.
I don't know.
Venice, down the road, but Venice Beach, Italy.
Campania region, Italy.
Amazing. You're so lucky.
Just
amazing.
Right, for me.
You said tour ship guide.
I
I'm jumbling my words. Anyway.
Well, let's take a look around the
rest of
the
place.
I don't want to be here. This place is me. It's my identity.
I am a homeowner. I can't buy a house in Venice. Way too expensive.
Well, Joyce,
right. Yeah, I've been doing this for a couple of years.
Yeah.
Oh, Griselda. Griselda.
Not such a good deal, though.
They love
amazing
home.
Place. Amazing place. It is love lovely. It. Love
it's
it. Love
really
it.
Nice. The neighborhood, though, is not such a good deal.
I don't. That's not true.
Well, maybe we could do the rest of the
There's no grocery stores either.
Oh, really?
I mean, there's it's not a walk,
no, it's
but
just,
who lives near a walk?
It's just really hard, and you know, the fridge doesn't work, so it's just real hard to eat in.
It's fixable.
Mm. Yeah.
You have problems eating. You've always had problems eating.
It's not like
this
that.
Guy. He has to eat mushy foods.
Oh. I mean, what does he know? He's not even a real estate agent.
Is,
have you seen this?
That's
have you seen
not
this?
True.
It's scripts.
Those are my scripts. I do
pictures
that
of.
Oh, yeah.
Who, I mean, he's not even a real estate agent. He doesn't even know what he's doing.
That's not, this is a fun side project.
You guys wouldn't even like it.
Yeah.
There's all kinds of scary stuff going on.
Guys have been super nice,
yes.
And I think we'll just like to fall.
It's so
look,
I
nice
think
to
you guys
you
would like
person.
It here.
I don't
think I'm selling.
I will.
I decide I'm not
you.
Selling. I'm going to stay.
You,
Venice can wait.
You start. Let's
okay.
I'm not going to sell this place.
Okay. Yeah.
You've
thanks.
Got my email.
Yeah.
This is my home, okay? Church, this
yeah.
is my
thanks.
Home.
Thank
you,
you
for visiting.
Yeah.
Please
thank
don't
you
come
so
back.
Yeah,
Griselda.
He's had a long
day. You know, it's crazy selling a house. I'll see you all. Thank you.
So how'd I do? Was I good?
You know, Sam, sometimes you take it too far.
Too far?
Yeah. It's too much. It's. I know I'm your agent and you're an actor, but you gotta compromise. There's gotta be a point at which you compromise.
I'm uncompromising. That's who I am. I'm a method actor. I go 100% or nothing.
Yeah, and that's a problem. You know, people don't like to be around Bradley Cooper on set.
What?
Because he gets so into it that he gets physical. That's what you did. You got physical in there.
All I knew about myself was that I was a homeowner. And how was I gonna throw away the one thing about me? I mean,
that's,
that was truth.
Here's the real truth, okay? I'm an agent, I don't have money, and I gotta put food on the table, okay? I have a family of cats to feed.
How are they doing?
They're hungry! I come home every day, and they meow at me.
You'll get them
next
time.
I don't know. I don't know if I will. I don't know if I will.
The market, it's, you know how it is. Somebody will come around.
I don't know. You were pretty good, though.
Thanks.
M-E-T-H-O-D, man. Hey, you, get off my cloud. You don't know me and you don't know my style. Who be getting down when they come to a damn? Here I am, the map.